This is my dog after having laid in paint. This is the bucket that's gonna rinse her off. This is the foot that's gonna get rinsed. Here we go.
Come on, get up. Come on, get up. Up, 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 up. Stay. Stay. Put the foot in the water. Come on. Come on, Cal. Come here. Cal. Cal. Cal hates water. Stay. 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 Stay.
Stay. Is this disdain? Hatred? Not fun for either of us. We were able to get most of it off. The dog is pulling away. Doesn't want to get her paw clean. Cal. She hates this.
Who likes paint in this family? You do.
She spilled the water, so we had to come outside. Come on.
There's a feeling, comes a feeling, and it sets my brain a-reeling when I'm listening to the music of a military band. Any tune like Yankee Doodle simply sets me off my noodle. It's that patriotic something that no one can understand. Way down south in the land of cotton melody untiring. Ain't that inspiring? Hurrah, hurrah, we'll join the jubilee. And let's go.
How do you feel?
I feel great.
Was it fun?
Yes.
If you had the chance, if somebody was going to pay you $100, would you get soaked in paint again?
Indeed I would.
This is a message to all dogs. Don't lay in paint. Ever. Ever. Ever.